Guys, lovely to hear. Got a bit of sad news. Last night my pet mouse Jingles unexpectedly passed away. She seemed a bit poorly earlier and we tried everything, but in the end there was nothing we could do, and she just went in the palm of my hand. So, well, she's, you know, buried now, she's at peace, so not suffering anymore. So just want to say rest in peace, Jingles. I'll always remember you from my previous videos of you and, you know, all the times I had with you. So bye, Jingles. Love you.